I didn't see you battling my way.
Yeah. You're welcome, world.
Tested positive for the conduit gene. After me a transfer to the Special Affairs Department of the newly formed DUP. I'd be running down bioterrorists and making America a safer place for Ma and Pa. I went for it. I went for all of it. Even when they were driving all the needles into me and pumping me full of God knows what. Even through the headaches and the seizures. I believe the mission. I believe her. Augustine.
Is this Delson Rowe?
Yeah, who's this?
I am just a huge fan of your work. That tag you put on the needle, the yin-yang conflict of avian desire, right? See, I get what you're doing. The whole give power to the powerless thing, and I want to help.
Okay. Well, if you want to help, you can help me find one of the escaped conduits who might be here in the Lantern District.
Oh. Well, why do you want him, or her?
I just want to shake his or her hand.
Okay. Well, I've heard the DUP's planning to take all the suspected conduits they've rounded up and move them to this holding facility they built downtown. Convoy's supposed to come right through the Lantern District, cutting across the I-90 overpass.
Okay. You happen to know if any of these people have actual powers?
Oh, yeah. Totally. Absolutely. Yeah.
Huh. Well, thanks. I'm sorry, man. What'd you say your name was?
It's Eugene. It's a dorky name, I know.
Hey, my mom got Delson off of an old Western.
Thank you.
Hey, Eugene, I'm thinking the easiest thing to do here is somehow drop the road a little. You know, pull the rug out from underneath him?
Well, you could just blow it up.
No, I can't take the chance it'll kill the conduit I'm looking for. I think I'm just gonna cut the supports, and the trucks will make it drop a little. Bam! Instant roadblock.
Okay. See, man, this is why I'm such a big fan. I wish I could be there to see it.
Well, come on out and watch. But, you know, from a safe distance, of course. Because when we conduits go to work, you mortals better give us a wide berth.
Right. Well, you know what, on second thought, then, I'm gonna stay home. I'll let you know if I find anything more about the conduit, though.
Eugene, when's this convoy supposed to show up?
Tonight sometime? I mean, I really don't know for sure. Are you still at the overpass?
Yeah, still here. Just been making friends with the locals. There doesn't seem to be any traffic up top, man.
Yeah, because the dudes took it over. You're closed in off the citizen. So, you finished with the supports?
Yep, all done. About to head topside and get ready for a little bit of chicken with the dupes. Gene, talk to me, man. What am I looking for in this convoy?
I don't know. I mean, they're moving a lot of prisoners, so maybe look for some buses? Whoa, what was that?
Helicopters? A whole pack of them. Hoping they can see me in the fog. Come on, just hand over your prisoners, and we'll call it a day. Hey, I got one. I don't...
New target spotted. Find new perimeter.
Eugene, those buses are long gone. Any chance you know where they went?
I don't know. Radio chatter's all over the place. I can't figure out where they're headed.
Wait. You're tapped into the DUP right now? How the hell did you pull that off?
Just this phone app I've been tinkering with. Here, I'll send you a link. It's a signal tracker. You can listen in on the DUP's communications. But the cool thing is you can also use it pinpoint the direction the signal's coming from.
Man, I think I'm gonna have to take this thing out for a test drive.
lost contact with the others.
No, Eugene. I got something.
I told you.
No idea on casualty figures. But we also lost APCs. Even had a couple of birds go down. But I don't think that was Roe. Maybe a second bioterrorist, maybe more. Damn fog made it impossible to see. But whatever it was, we've lost it. And Roe.
Empty. Somebody must have beat me to him. You're new. Sorry, I got other plans. Gene, I found that first bus, but it's empty. There were three on the overpass, so that means there's still two out there. Hey there, fan of mine. You still there? One minor setback and you hang up on me. Some fan you are. Okay, this is not going the way I expected. Gotta find that last bus before whatever did this does.
Coming! Multiple airborne!
What the hell have I walked in?
Thank you.
Angels? Are you kidding me right now? So either one of those escapees can make angels, or I'm going after God. And I do not like my odds in that matchup.
Hey, Delton. Look, they found one of those vests the DUP suspects wear over by Heatgate Market. The guy belonged to might still be there. There's lots of places to hide.
Oh, thanks for the tip. So where'd you disappear to earlier, huh?
Hey, well, maybe conduits don't have to go to the bathroom, but the rest of us do.
How do you get all this information about what's going on?
In the Lantern District, the walls have ears and eyes. I just have friends in high places.
Sounds like helpful friends.
Well, I couldn't imagine better.
I'll pull in for it.
Nelson, you are one talented son of a gun.
that?
Let's see, if I had one of these things on, I would want to get it off as fast as possible because, well, because they're butt ugly. And I guess because they just scream, attack me, I'm a suspected bioterrorist. So you want someplace private to get undressed with a door that locks, place to sit while you changed. A porta potty would be perfect. You'd kill two birds with one stone.
Which of you are hiding there?
Not a great start.
English. Yeah, maybe you could teach them English.
Great. Bilingual bullying.
Freaking awesome.
Huh. No? Okay. DUP, and I'm not a freak who goes around opening occupied porta potties. No, wait, I saw him first. These angels are quick.
Hey, Delson, I'm in the Lantern District. You still here?
Yeah, about time you made it across.
What the hell's going on? Leave you on your own for a couple hours and suddenly there's angels dive-bombing people.
Gotta have something to do with the conduit we're looking for. I set free a bunch of prisoners the dupes were moving. I think one of them might be our guy.
Lucky for you, Big Brother's here. Finding escapees is what I do.
Well, be on the lookout for anyone in a black and yellow vest. I saw one on the ground in Hing Hang Market. Looked like a bitch to get off. Locks all over it.
Gotta say, little brother, getting the hang of this manhunt thing. Maybe when we get back home, I'll deputize you. Have a job for a change.
Whoa, no thanks. One cop in the family is embarrassing enough.
There's one trapped on the crane. Let's go get him.
You fellas mind if I tag along?
your head off!
I didn't do anything to you! You're a stain on the Paragon here!
If you had a conscience, you'd kill yourself!
You've got a surrounding!
What on this poly?
It's getting a little dim here.
А ну репцы тащи его сюда.
Гляди-ка, сам в руки идет.
Хрешь, сволочь, не уйдешь. Держи его!
Наверняка он где-то здесь.
Ну, где он, гаденыш?
I'm making a deal!
Easy. Don't get any closer!
No!
No!
No, 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 don't!
Whoa! Nice catch, Wingman.
How's it going, deputy? Oh, same old, same old.
If the angels aren't bad enough, there's these gangs of surly dudes out hunting the Vestoids, too.
Now
I know your weakness.
An angry gang of bullies who like to cause trouble around the International District. You should stay clear of them.
So far, so good. These guys are real scum-of-the-earth types.
Whoa, relax. It's time you called in the cops, brother. Listen, meet me by the porta potty in the Hinghay Market. Got a crazy idea.
Alright, I'll meet you by the porta. Listen, man, I don't know what.
You can trust me. I'm a cop.
You know, I've noticed you like to mention that a lot.
What do you think? I mean, it was a little bit of pain putting on, especially in there. It was like somebody had some Thai food. But what do you think? Chase me.
You want me to chase you?
Yeah. Chase me, shoot me, shoot near me, and we'll see what happens when one of the angels shows up.
Yeah, because I've got a really good batting average with the angels right now. If they take you, man, they take you to God knows where.
I know. Okay, but look, you know how you're always losing your phone and then you grab mine and find it?
Right,
well, we have a GPS link.
So you're like a big, ugly tracking device. Okay.
Right, but look, we gotta make this look real, okay? Not too real, just real enough to fool the angels. Get me?
Oh, I can get you right between the eyes.
No, just don't be a dick.
Not bad. Ooh, I'm so gonna be a dick.
God, fear me!
Hey! What did I tell you?
No. My idea! You want my help or not? I am a bioterrorist! I eat children! And... kittens!
Please, conduits don't really do that.
Powers, world! Bow to my grandeur!
You don't have to bow, honest.
Double dick!
Flee in Delson! I said near misses!
No, no, no.
Delson, that is not cool!
And we have liftoff.
Hey, hey, follow my phone! And don't be a dick!
Hey, maybe a little slower? My first time with an angel, you know. Wow, you angels really have soft hands. Any of the other abductees tell you that? Listen, I just wanted to know if you know where you're going. I'm just saying we could probably stop and ask for directions.
I wouldn't mind.
Video angels, I should have seen that coming.
Woo, you don't like it when I shoot the...
Yeah, that's right, keep coming, I'll take you all down!
That's it! Keep shooting the screen! I think it's really putting the hurt on him!
Stop being so fluttery and let me get a shot!
Oh, I'm gonna burn in hell for this.
You got? You fight like cherubim.
I never like commercials anyway. Now, where did Reggie end up?
Oh. Oh. Worst idea ever. Oh, what the hell?
Whew. I gotta hand it to you, big brother. You make excellent live bait. But it worked, didn't it? Found the angel conduit slayer, now we go take him out. Come on, you coming with me or what?
I'm gonna take this shit off. Then I'm gonna go cry myself to sleep.
There's got to be a ton of weird, spiky shit down there, and that, brother, that's all you. Oh, my God.
Don't walk away mad. It was your plan.
What?
I should get paid for this.
Thank you.